For iftar, usually, as usual, as everyone knows, I break my fast with dates and then a bit of water. Not too much, just so I don't get too full, because you know I didn't eat all day. And then, of course, I have, as I mentioned before, a meal that contains a good amount of carbohydrates and protein, so I get the energy I need and what my body is lacking. This is how I usually break my fast. How do you break your fast?
So, the iftar meal. You know that the iftar meal is a very important meal, and you have to make sure that you eat a complete meal, but it's a very tricky meal as well, because during the fasting time, you know that the growth hormone is high and the insulin level is low. So that's a very good thing and a very tricky as well. So you have to make sure to keep this balance and to keep the insulin always low. So what you do is, breaking fast, for me, I usually have my BCAA, and also I will have one date. Why I will have the BCAA? So to get what I missed during the iftar time, and I'm not losing any muscle as well. And what about my meal? I will have a complete meal, but a low carb meal.
Okay.
To keep the insulin level down, so I will have a low carb meal, but high protein, and also I'll have a good amount of fibers, vegetables, and maybe a good source of fat as well. And that would be my iftar meal. Hope you guys liked the video. Please subscribe, follow us, and if you got any questions about Ramadan, what to eat and everything, just comment below and let us know.